an intense battle is taking place as the Pentagon has ordered ground and air attacks in one last effort to take back New York. Their target is the Babel in Lower Manhattan. If the mission fails, a nuclear strike will be our last hope. The time limit, 2 hours. New York, it's the moment of truth. The monstrous Babel that appeared in the North Shallows Tower has increased exponentially and is still continuing to grow. The East Coast has been destroyed, and yet the war wages on.
I can handle the rest here. Maida, take cover.
Don't say that. Well, I can take care of myself, you know.
Come on, I'm worried about you.
That's not necessary. I've reinforced this place. I can watch you and your vitals as you dive without any interruptions whatsoever. Just you and me.
The North Shallows Tower mission is about to start.
Yes, this is our chance. We can definitely get Eve back. A nubile body with your DNA. Fascinating.
I'm going.
I never tire of seeing your exquisite overdive technique.
But now, I can't go back to the past. Without the device, it's impossible.
Thank you.
her. Colossal!
Quickly use overdrive to move from tank to tank and find a good angle to shoot from.
C4 explosives inside the tower. They're planning on blowing it up as soon as everything is ready. If we get the Babel to the brink of destruction, it'll be easier to find Kyle Madigan.
There's a gas leak! Front lines made enemy contact!
Explosives are being set up on the pillars inside the tower. When that's done, they're planning on taking down the whole place.
Thank you.
the time for a counter-strike. Use the cannon to take them out. We don't want to take out any of our own men. If only we could use Overdrive to bring them to safety. From there. We still don't know where Kyle Madigan is, but the troops are heading upstairs. Head to the elevators. Don't seem to be working. There's fighting on a nearby floor.
Please respond. Please respond!
The Twisted are mysterious life forms. They're a virus that devour time and space. Fake life forms whose only instinct is to reproduce.
What are the main
they come
doing?
From the edge of time and space, or possibly the future. The pillars will be covered with explosives. This is a war zone indeed. The enemies are in the way. They need to be taken out before planting the explosives.
Go! Bring it up!
We need more shooters as backups. Dive into the soldiers carrying firearms. You're in pretty far. Set up the C4 here, and you're done. The Babel will be no more. Our troops are surrounded by the Twisted. We can't win if the turret is destroyed.
Target acquired.
There they are. You need to outlast them and finish placing all of the explosives. Completed your mission.
This is Zero Alpha. All units, evacuate the tower. The C4 will be detonated shortly. I repeat, all units must evacuate immediately.
You have to leave. Find an escape route.
Oh no, we're trapped!
Damn it, it's gonna blow!
Headquarters, you copy? Please respond!
My calculations were wrong. The building's going to blow. There's no escape.
Cheer up. At least we'll die heroes.
I just want to tell my son that I love him.
Mayday! I've lost control of the aircraft! Damn it, some reinforcement!
You need to escape. It was a very brave soul. Saved you twice.
I know.
Aya! top tier of the tower. Some brave troops are on the observation deck. It's time, Aya.
I'm almost there.
Explosion was a success, but the battle was isn't completely destroyed. Final phase is going to commence. They're the only ones left in the tower. There's no more backup. The future depends on all of you.
Escape.
What's more intriguing to me than the Twisted is the Babel. The Twisted feed on... Space. I don't think they would create a Babel merely as a nest. I believe it to have a different use, unknown to all of us. Nuclear missiles will be launched.
So you're lost in time, huh?
Why did you choose betrayal? Where's Eve? What did you do with her?
You're better off not knowing. The truth will only hurt you.
Stay back!
I know you, Aya. I know all about you. Your hair. Your back. And your lips, too.
Kyle. I'm not falling for that again.
Ah! confirmed. At target location. Ready to engage.
There you are, Eve! I didn't. Or did I?
Aya, listen! There's something strange going on with the Babel!
Kyle?
Aya, is that you? I wanted to protect you. But the Twisted, they took over my body.
What have I done? Kyle, how did this... Why did this...
Aya! The missiles will be launched in any second!
Kyle, answer me!
I found it. Eternity.
Sleep peacefully. You, the last of your kind who prays for eternity. The doors to Zero have been opened.
The Babel is an overdrive system?
That's indeed the case. Although it must be hard to believe. I know, science is never wrong.
I can't even believe in myself, let alone...
Listen to me, Aya. You're here. You're real. If you're hurt, it's okay to cry. I mean it. Letting your emotions out will help heal your wounds.
I know it will.
How sweet your tears must taste.
That's supposed to cheer me up?
Regretting what you've lost will deny you of a future. Of course, to live also means to hurt. And you will, repeatedly. A new enemy has recently been detected, trying to take the Grand Babel from the Twisted.
A new enemy? Like a new species or something?
Yes. An intelligent species that can take the form of humans. I've dubbed them the High Ones. They're a new and powerful race. I presume you know him.
Chief.